Here is Marc Staal, the brother of Eric Staal, captain of Team Staal. I want to read you a quote you said before Eric was named Staal. I don't think I could handle being on his team. He's too mouthy. And yet he's up there saying you've been lobbying him intensely for him to pick you. What's the truth?
I don't know. There's mixed reviews. I mean, we're blood. You know, like you said, I'm kind of disappointed right now. Thought I was going to be first pick. You know, I don't know. I don't even know what to say. I lost for words.
Devastated would be an understatement, probably.
Yeah, I'm crushed. I don't even know what to say. I'm never buying him Christmas presents or birthday presents.
Staal family gatherings ruined from here on in. Henry and Linda are in the crowd, too, aren't they? They have to be devastated as well.
Yeah, my mom's probably a little upset, nervous, sweating. I don't know. But whatever. Classless.
Classless. You've heard it. It's not all fun and games. Got a little sad here, actually. Here's Eric Staal with pick number 11, the first pick of round six.
With our next pick, we'd like to select from the New York Rangers, Henrik Lundqvist.